Assalamu alaikum, my name is Sadia, Afzal. I belong to the city Bahawalpur. I am doing MS Botany from Women University, Multan. I want to become an independent girl and stand on my foot. As I am a kidney transplanted patient, my father donates me. He is a carpenter and running a small business. I want to solve the problems of patients that suffer from financially, emotionally and morally crisis. I want to create an institute and an organization where they get awareness about their disease and the awareness about organ donation. The backward area people don't know the importance of their life, and also many patients live on footpath only for their dialysis. Thank you.